is because there are outside sources that are trying to control our community. We are the YouTube community. This is ours. It's not owned by the mainstream media. It's not owned by people with suits and ties. It's ours. We have created this community, and we are fully capable of policing.